Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel! Ngayon, magluluto tayo ng ampalaya or bitter gourd. Tingnan natin kung kakainin ba ng asawa ko. Let's start! Marami sa atin ay hindi kumakain ng ampalaya dahil ito ay mapait, di ba? Pero natay sekreto para dili mapait. Ato siyang hurim-huriman. Bitoy! Joke lang. So, mo yung sekreto para dili siya mapait.
So, the secret of ampalaya that it's not gonna be very bitter is you need to put a lot of tomatoes.
I put mushroom seasoning too.
And not overcooked.
Okay guys, ako sa ampuan para lami. Kita, sige. Ibutan na natin ang eggs. And hulapin natin maluto na ang ampalaya.
Ampalaya is ready!
Hannah, call your daddy. Food is ready! Hello, oy, di ka po ikaw sa work doon, pero tima ni mo, luya ha. Okay lang, kaunong tag ampalaya ha. Honey, you like ampalaya?
No, I like ampalaya. And more importantly, it's good for people who are diabetic. Aww.
Is it good?
Yep, it's good.
That's how we get his ampalaya. I put cayenne in it, put water and rice. Certified Filipino American.